One day it's just like Leave It to Beaver. One day it's just a typical life. And then he's off on a trip to Jamie Land, staring catatonic out the window, barely even breathing all the while. And then he smiles, his eyes light up, and deep within the ground, without a sound, a woman comes alive, and I'm a part of that. I'm a part of that. I'm a part of that. Next day, it's just like it never happened. We're making dinners, we're making plans. Then he gets on the mule train to Jamie Land, handful after handful of Doritos, circling the apartment, blogging miles. And then he smiles, his eyes light up, and how can I complain? Yes, he's insane, but look what he can do. And I'm a part of that. I'm a part of that. I'm a part of that. It's true, I tend to follow in his stride. Instead of side by side, I take his cue. True, but there's no question, there's no doubt. I said I'd stick it out and follow through. And when I do, then he smiles. And where else can I go? I didn't know the rules would not apply. Then he smiles, and nothing else makes sense. While he invents the world that's passing by, and I'm a part of that. I am a part of that. I'm a part of that. Aren't I? I'm a part.